Let the bow break, let it come down, crash. Let the sun fade out to a dark sky. I can't say I'd even notice it was absent, 'cause I could live by the light in your eyes. Unfold before you what I've strung together, the very first words of a lifelong love letter. Tell the world.
Cheers, Carlo.
Thank you for coming, guys.
Carlo, congratulations.
Thank you.
Today to witness and to celebrate their union in marriage. They do not enter here lightly, but with assurance and with reverence. They present themselves joyfully and lovingly before God and before you as their guests, that their covenant may be heard and consecrated.
I, Carlos, will cherish you, Jaclyn.
I, Jaclyn, will cherish you, Carlos.
As my wife now and forever.
As my husband now and forever.
I vow to love and to hold you.
I vow to love and hold you.
For better or for worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poor.
For richer or poor.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
I will give and receive.
I will give and receive.
Speak and listen.
Speak and listen.
Inspire and sustain.
Inspire and sustain.
In all our life together.
In all our life together.
I will treasure our love.
I will treasure our love.
I am not scared of the elements. I am underprepared, but I am willing. And even better, I get to be the other half of you.
And now, in the sight of God and in the presence of your family and friends, you have celebrated your covenant of marriage in light of your declaration and by the authority given me. I now pronounce that you are husband and wife. Carlos, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my delight and privilege to present to you for the very first time in history as husband and wife, Carlos and Jaclyn.
Today marks not only a new chapter in their lives as husband and wife, but in my life as well. I would like to thank both of you for teaching me and all of us that we all have a chance at our happy ending.
Are so beautiful. To me.
Jaclyn and Carlos, may your love always be modern enough you to stand the test of time, so but old-fashioned enough to last forever.
To me. Can't you see?
I just wanted to tell you that I'm very honored and blessed to be here with you today. I wish you guys the best in your days ahead.
so beautiful. To me, can't you see that everything I hope for, yeah, so beautiful.